Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on pairing an Amazfit watch to your phone. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you first turn on your watch or unpair your watch, you will see this QR code on the screen. You'll need to download the zepp app on your phone in order to pair your watch to your phone. Once it's downloaded, open the zepp app and tap Profile in the bottom right corner. If this is the first time that you are using the zepp app, you will need to create an account. Tap Add Device. Select Watch. Tap Watch with QR code. If there is no QR code on your watch screen, then tap Watch without a QR code and follow the next steps. Your camera app will open. Point the camera at the QR code on your watch's screen. Tap the tick on your watch to accept the pairing request. Your watch is now paired to your phone. Tap Get Started. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazfit tips and tricks.